but you do it nice. Round in circles, here we go.
Magical, and if there's love in this life, with something to believe in. Monday left me broken. Tuesday I was through with hoping. Wednesday my empty arms were open. Thursday waiting for love, waiting for love. Thank the stars, it's Friday. I'm burning like a fire gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love, waiting for love to come around.
It feels like Friday. It doesn't feel like a Saturday.
You're right. It does. It does feel like Friday.
We haven't done our stream yet.
Right, because
so
normally we stream on Fridays.
Green Road, it's so good to see you. It's been forever, it feels like. I'm glad.
It really has.
I'm so glad you got a new job. That's amazing.
What are you doing now? You were a nurse, right? Mm-hmm. You were a nurse. What are you doing now? What up, Carlos? How
are
we doing, buddy?
Carlos? Yeah, what are you doing now? Are you still doing nursing? Are you into something different? Do you have different hours? What's up?
Real quick, let me show you what we have for you guys tonight. We've got Sword and Shield base set dollar packs. We've got a whole booster box of Rebel Clash. We're going to open up one side. So you guys get to pick which side we open, the right side or the left side. Let me know. And then at the very end, look at this. I don't know. It's hard to see. Let's look up here. We have a Hidden Fates tin. We're going to open up one pack from this Hidden Fates tin. It's been so long since we've opened up one of these packs. What up, Kyle?
Hey,
how
Kyle.
We doing? Yeah, what this Hidden Fates is arguably the best set that's ever came out, and we're going to open up one of those packs.
For sure.
So, we can start getting into the dollar packs.
Okay.
Jump in there.
Let's do this.
I just don't know which side to do. Which side of that booster box should we do? Right or left, guys?
Yeah.
You have to let me know. Which side has all the hits?
What happens in the graduation of your brother?
What do you mean what happened? He graduated. We, because of all the stuff going on, he didn't like have a graduation itself, so we just had a dinner for him. We all went out, got together as a family.
It was fun.
And just hung out.
Yeah.
You know? He graduated from high school. We have two for the left and one for the right.
Quillfish.
Oh, he's working. Yeah, you're working your mom's bakery. You told me that.
Score bunny. Well, okay. Road, I know it's not exactly what you want to do because nursing is a really awesome job, but you'll get back into it.
These beautiful Hidden Fates packs. There's a Charizard. We actually got one. We got one of each pack in there.
That's pretty cool.
We got one of each pack in that one. That's awesome.
Haunter. We actually saw a guy at Dollar Tree weighing his packs.
Oh, yeah, we did. We went to Dollar Tree today to get some of these dollar packs, and I saw a guy weighing his packs. So I asked. I picked up these packs, and I said, "Have you weighed these yet?" And he said, "No." And I'm like, okay, good, because I don't want to pick out all the packs that he's weighed and they're low.
Jolting.
You know?
to land it.
So if you guys don't know,
nothing, guys.
You pulled the rainbow Marnie. That's awesome.
That is.
That's
really
that was like cool. One of the best cards that people wanted. So, yeah, it's tough right now, Carlos. A bunch of stuff is open back up for us, like restaurants and things, at like half capacity.
Nick it.
So we were able to get in and go eat, but we couldn't really do anything else.
Yeah.
So what people do with dollar packs is they weigh them, and they get an average of what the packs weigh, and the ones that are at the higher end of that are usually the ones that have full arts or ultra rares, hyper rare, stuff like that, because of the extra print on the card. So the texture and the extra stuff put on the card usually makes them a little bit heavier. So that's why people weigh them. I personally don't do that. I don't consider it cheating. I just don't really care to do that.
So everything in Puerto Rico is still closed down.
Oh.
Honestly, as much as I'm happy that the whole world is open up again, I don't know if it's the best idea. I have a feeling...
Oh, what's going on in the Minnesota right now? Yeah, there's just riots. People are...
Is that where that thing happened?
Here's what people do. People like to take into their own hands... Does. What should be done from a higher power. And that is what's going on there.
Yeah. Yeah, and apparently there's been riots in Indianapolis, which I am kind of shocked
Minneapolis.
By. No, Indianapolis, what? Too.
Oh.
And, like, just 30 minutes away from us.
Yep, yeah, it's on fire. Yeah, Minneapolis is, it's popping off right now.
I don't know.
But basically, it's just rioting. People are rioting, so yeah, it's crazy up there. They're
Fish Sharp.
They're
Chin Chow. Finally, Reverse Hollow Hitmonchan.
There we go.
Chin.
They're destroying everything because they're mad about something that happened. I don't understand why you're destroying stuff because you're mad. Yeah. Like, what? That makes no sense. Whatever.
I get, like...
Whatever.
Everyone's mad about it. I understand that, but there's no reason to vandalize things.
There really
like,
isn't.
That doesn't solve anything. I mean, I just... I don't know. I just feel like
that's
there's a...
rare. At least we got
a
rare.
Terminator. I just feel like there's different ways to show your concern. I don't know. Well, hey! Finally!
Dude, I told you Teddy was in there somewhere.
But what's up, guys? Is anything new with anyone?
Yeah, Dollar Tree does sell. They sell these packs that are open
Some
up right
Razzle,
now. They're dollar packs.
Rhyhorn.
So there's just three cards
Grandpa.
In them. And you're not guaranteed anything. What up, Brendan? You're not guaranteed anything
Brendan.
In these dollar packs. But you can get anything from the set. In most packs, you get a rare and a reverse. And these, you're not guaranteed anything. But it's cool when you pull an ultra rare because it's only a dollar.
Ooh,
you
Chipotle.
Got some Chipotle?
I had Chipotle early.
No, you had Qdoba.
No, they're all the same.
She wanted Chipotle,
guys,
we went to Qdoba.
Guys, it's honestly doesn't... Everything's the same for me. Ooh.
So we went out and we played some disc golf with my brother and his girl earlier because it's super nice outside. Does anybody else like disc golf? Does anybody know what disc golf is and have you played it? I personally think it's a blast.
Yeah, I actually really had fun today doing it.
It's
haven't played
chill,
it in a while.
And anybody can do it.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not
hard.
Good.
I
yeah,
mean,
I'm not
it's
good.
Hard,
but anybody can do it.
Vulpix and a rare lantern.
Lantern.
Yeah, it was fun. We had a good time. We ended up being -4.
Didn't know you were in town. Didn't know you were in town. If I had known. Wait, are you in town? Or are you just saying that? Is he in town? If you were in town and we... Because we almost came over to Mom's after, but... We didn't. Next time, we'll have to invite you. Yeah, she came
tired.
Home and passed out.
Apparently.
Oh, yeah, only 9 hours. So if I tell you now that we'll go tomorrow, you should be able to make it. Green, you need so many cards. We actually only need 6 cards from base set.
Yeah.
6 cards from base set. We have a full set.
Yeah.
Only in some cases, man. There's good and bad in everybody.
For sure.
There's good and bad in everybody.
Hollow. Yes, there are.
Is that the one we needed? Or did we get the one we needed? There was one Chin Chow that we could not get the reverse hollow.
I have an appointment tomorrow.
Oh. There was a Chin Chow that we could not get. You need 32 cards?
It's not bad.
It's really not, honestly. And there's what? There's 100 in... There's 200 and some cards in base set.
Citrus Berry.
202 plus all the secret rares and stuff. Yeah.
Last pack for me, guys.
You can just keep opening them up. Just keep opening them up. You normally have better luck. So I gotta ask you guys, of these four Hidden Fates packs, of these four, which art should we open? The Trio, Moltres, Zapdos, Articuno, the Charizard, the Mewtwo, or the Mew? Which one should we open up? Because we're opening up one to end the stream today.
Energy Search.
In search for that
Caractus,
shiny Charizard. The Charizard. Carlos, I'm in it with you. I want that. But this is what we're in search of with those Hidden Fates packs right here. Shiny Charizard. I've got two of them.
We actually have
three of them, but we just keep two on stream.
Yeah.
We got Charizard, Mew, Charizard, Mew. There's two for each. Someone has to break the tie. We have a Charizard and a Mew. There's two for each. Someone's got to break that tie. We know it's none of these two. We got to see. I've got tons Vitality of Hidden Fates Band. That we're just stocking up on.
Choodle.
Because they finally came back out a little bit.
Finally.
Who won the giveaway, Green Road? I got to tell you. There it is. Okay, and Brendan won the giveaway tonight.
Woo-hoo!
So Brendan, at the end, we're going to do the giveaway.
We never went to Walmart to check to see if
there's
pins there because I fell asleep.
I just saw a YouTube video and somebody found, a YouTuber who does Pokemon, found Hidden Fates boxes that were reprinted and brought back to Walmart. So check your Walmarts right now. I'm not saying they're in every one and I don't know if you'll find them. But he found some that were in Walmart again.
Ooh,
an upside down Lapras V.
Yeah.
From a dollar pack.
Like, look at the back of it, though.
It's bent. Oh,
and
wow.
It looks like crap.
Ooh, look at... There's a bunch of...
Yeah.
Print lines on it.
I was just looking at
Oh,
that,
wow. Like, it looks like this card got pinched when they were sealing the packs. It got pinched in it. That's an awful card.
Yeah, it looks terrible.
But Forcified won the giveaway.
So cool.
Let's sleeve this up. Forcified won the giveaway for today.
Yeah, that was the weirdest thing because I think
his birthday is coming up, you guys.
Weeks.
I checked in mine last week and there wasn't any.
It's a rare Sandaconda.
It's tough, but yeah. Okay, so Real Breaking Nate. I watch Real Breaking Nate on. But real quick, this goes into the giveaway for today. But Real Breaking Nate's the one that found them. So just keep checking those stores.
Checking.
Yeah. Keep checking those stores because if Hidden Fates, well, first of all, on PokemonCenter.com, I'm pretty sure that they have Hidden Fates tins for like $20. They're not marked up. They're retail price, I think, right now. I'm pretty sure. PokemonCenter.com. I just found it last night. So if you guys want some, go on and get those before they go out because most of the places have upped the prices. But, like, if they come back in Walmart, they'll be
$20. Yeah, you're gonna buy some of those, right?
Yeah, which,
that
won't happen again. The prices are just going up on Hidden Fates.
I know you talked to me about that last night.
Yeah, so I wanted to buy 20 tins last night.
Reverse Hollow Blip.
Oh, you have to go to work, Green? Okay, buddy, have a good night.
Bye! Have a good night.
But I was gonna buy 20 tins of the Hidden Fates, and I'm not sure yet. I just want to stock up because it's the best set. I love Hidden Fates, but we did figure it out. We're opening up the Mew pack. Brendan settled the tie, and we're opening up Mew at the end. After we do the sub giveaway, we'll open up the Hidden Fates pack. And what did we say? We had two for the left. Of the left side Mom of
Chan.
Our Rebel Clash booster box.
A rare Cincino.
We've gotten a few rares, but only one Lapras V.
Which
that was awful
like
looking.
Crap.
Yeah, it was awful.
I don't know what happened to that.
We had 2 3-month bomb subs today.
Yes.
The OGs.
They are awesome.
Green Road and Turbid DJ.
Nicket. And a Hollow Cinderace.
A Hollow.
A Hollow.
So I'm gonna take this box. Actually, no, we can just leave them on there. You can just grab the cards. Let me put this in front. Whoops. Move this.
Everything up there, bro.
The little figurine. Where's the cart? Oh, here. So this can go in front.
Okay.
But it does go in the giveaway.
Thwacky.
It does go in the giveaway.
Hoot hoot. And a rare Whimsicott.
I'm telling you what, we have gotten quite a few rares. These dollar packs aren't bad to us. We bought these dollar packs when we first got into it, they would be really good because we'd be getting a lot of rares just from them. We just don't need them because we've opened up so many packs.
Yeah.
But still a lot of good cards. So I was thinking about putting packs online to sell packs for you guys in case you want to buy them. Wait, that's both Chin Chows.
Yeah.
Hand me the Sword and Shield book. Now I have to see because now we have both Chin Chows. So if we don't have it, because I'm not sure if we got it. If we don't have it, that means we have it now, because we just got both today.
Yeah.
Here we go. Yeah, look, it was the one earlier.
Oh, sweet.
That so Chin Chow that we just could not get to save our lives. What up, Mom? That Chin Chow we could not get to save our lives as a reverse holographic.
Team Yell Grunt.
Oh. That one. We finally got it.
Pikachu.
One step closer to a master set. I think now we only need one more reverse holographic, and we have a master. And we have all of the reverse hollows.
Which is pretty
awesome. It's Boltund. We don't have the Boltund hollow, one of the Boltunds, as a reverse holographic. That's what we're missing. And a Roselia.
Dark, Glare Meowth, and a hollow Frozmoth.
Frozmoth, that's a good one. That right there is what I want to get from Rebel Clash, the gold Frozmoth. The gold Frozmoth is like, to me, it's my most favorite card of the whole set. The gold Frozmoth.
Quillfish?
It's not, I don't think it's the most expensive.
Chin Chow.
I think it's up there, but I'm pretty sure it's not the most expensive, but it is the most rare in my eyes. I really don't know what the most rare is. Let me look it up. Let's go, let's see. It's Rebel Clash.
Energy.
Nope, that was the card list. Grookey, I want
Mudbray. Nothing. Tonight,
right?
Last price. Dollar pack, guys. Last dollar pack.
Let's go this one. Okay, here. The price, the most expensive card of Rebel Clash. Yeah, no, it's not. It's the two bosses orders cards. Then it's the gold Frozmoth. So it's not the most expensive. But I think it's the best card.
Krabby, and a rare Galarian Rapidash.
So we did get some good ones. Let me take those. No, we have not gotten almost anything yet. The only thing we pulled, show the Lapras V.
We got this.
That's the only thing we pulled so far tonight.
And the back
tonight.
Of it, oh, you can't tell.
You can't see it.
But it's
awful. It'll be too tough to see. It's like, it's all messed up.
It's real bad.
Paige has been on a cold streak, but we're about to go on a hot streak. So here, let me take that. I'll put it in the giveaway.
Nope.
And you can open up the left side.
Okay, guys. Let's hope this
is I'll tell you what. Dollar Tree packs, they've been good to us, though. They have been good to us. We've pulled, for the base set that we were just opening a few times ago, she pulled the Full Art Marnie. Mm-hmm. Did you pull a Hyper Rare or just the Full Art? You pulled the Full Art. I think you've pulled a Hyper Rare Professor's Research.
Leaf, yeah.
We have had some pretty good luck with dollar packs. I'll tell you what.
Durant.
Just tonight,
Pile
no
sand.
Good for us. That is a no good.
Phantom.
Let me put these.
I gotta sneeze.
What is this?
Squirt.
I've got a whole stack of cards over here that's just...
Excuse me.
It's sorted, but it's all messed up.
Caterpie.
It's crazy.
Reverse holo. No, that's a reverse rare. Galarian Berserker.
Nice.
Boom!
Hey, that's one. Look at that. First pack.
Do we have this one?
No, we don't.
I didn't think so.
They said Paige was cold.
Oh!
And she comes in strong in the first pack.
Yeah.
A Malamar V. We didn't have that one. We haven't actually opened too many packs for ourselves of Rebel Clash. So there are so many cards that we need. Actually, we haven't pulled a, for ourselves, we haven't pulled a single hyper rare yet.
No. Boom.
We have pulled two secret rares, and it was the same one. It's the double colorless energy. We pulled that twice.
Patience bucket.
But we haven't pulled a hyper rare. And then remember, guys, we have the sub giveaway, and that was Forcified won that. And we got this hidden Fates pack we're going to open up at the very end.
Cursed Shovel and a rare Abominous Snow.
Abominous Snow. Where's the reverses going?
Right here.
Okay. I'll move this. Man. I got this little figurine. Check this out. I got this little cool figurine. And it was in this box. I mean, it's actually really nice and nicely made. It's super cool. It came in this this box I bought just to get this promo card, because this promo card is super, super cool.
I like it.
Pikachu, like a full art promo card. It's super awesome. I like it. That's why I bought it. I bought it for this card because I like it. And I'm pretty sure it was the last base set box.
Lampent.
That one came out. So this actually may be something that people want later in life.
Snover. Natu. Trubbish. Yeah. Padove. Helioptil. Reverse Holo.
And the two. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Teddy. It's a good one.
And a rare Cramorant.
I literally bought the box just for that. And it did. It came with that figurine, which is pretty cool. I won't lie. It's nicely made.
It is.
But cool. I wanted that. I just wanted that Pikachu card. It was like a... It came with four packs. It was like two Rebel Clash, one base set Sword and Shield. And then it came with a really old pack. I was...
Psychic.
I don't know. Guardians Rising,
Speed Energy,
I think, but
Metapod.
And we didn't get anything for the packs. I just wanted that card. It was like your 20 mask. Bucks, I think it was.
Hattina.
Yeah, the figurine. It's really not bad.
Glaring Meowth, Reverse Holo Helioptil, Rare Glaring Mr. Mime.
Mr. Rhyme. It's Mr. Mime goes into it, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. I have no idea.
You have the red. Oh, the red Pikachu. Yeah, we have. We actually have quite a few of those, and they're in the Cosmic Eclipse giveaway. If we ever do a Cosmic Eclipse giveaway,
yeah,
I'll tell you what, we have those. I like that one. The Reds Lampet. Pikachu, cool. That character card. The character cards are pretty cool. I actually enjoyed them. A lot of people didn't enjoy the character cards from Cosmic Eclipse, but I really did. I thought it was awesome.
First Holo Chitauri.
Oh, I see some.
Boom!
That's what I'm talking about.
Phalanx,
that is my favorite card of the new set. It looks like the Goombas, the little brown Goombas from Mario that you jump on. It looks like a bunch of those. I'm dead serious. I love Phalanx. I want the full art. Our first booster box that we did a break for of Rebel Clash, we got the Phalanx full art, and we had to give it away. What's Phalanx worth? It's not worth that much. I'll tell you right now. Let me look it up. Let me look up what the most expensive Phalanx is. I don't think Phalanx has a hyper rare, but it's got a full art.
Anna.
Let's see here.
Carpal? Heatmore?
Phalanx full art is only $6. That one we just got is probably like nothing.
Stunky?
That one's $2. So the best one is like a $6 one. It's not much.
First Holo Galarian Farfetch'd and a
like
Holo Chandelure. Bum bum.
I like it. I'm dead serious. I so want the gold Frozmoth. We were crazy lucky with base set Sword and Shield. We've pulled both gold cards.
Mm-hmm.
Both gold dogs. It's crazy. We've been insanely lucky with the base set. Well, Rebel Clash hasn't really been our set, honestly.
Nope.
Not a whole lot came from it. We've gotten good cards, but it's all for look at that Phalanx.
And a rare Wish Cash.
But it's all for other people. We pull them when we do the breaks.
But not for ourselves.
Yeah, so we don't get to keep those cards. It's a bummer.
It is.
But, you know, it happens. Sometimes you just have to give all the good stuff away.
I feel like we keep pulling the same cards, too. Like, the same full arts.
Well, there's only 192 cards in this set. Minus all of the...
Masquerade.
The extra, like, the secret rares and stuff like that. But, so there's probably, like, 200...
Stuffle.
In 16, maybe. I don't know. Tops.
Impidimp.
Which is less than
first
the other
first rare Dragapult.
I like Dragapult.
And a rare Arcanine.
Arcanine. That's a old card. That Arcanine was in the original base set that first came out. Arcanine's been around forever.
Did you take the key out of the golf cart?
Yeah, it's in my pocket. Okay. So it's right there.
Just making sure so nobody takes off on it.
Nope. No one's taking off. She struggles with opening packs. I'll tell you guys what.
I do, guys. Leave me alone.
It's just the struggle.
I'm also like half awake. Well, I've woken up, but.
That makes no sense. She is something else.
I mean, I just woke up not that long ago.
Yeah. I don't know.
Jackloak, Bronzong, Voltorb, Nosepass, Wingull.
So we've got... So, from this Burst booster box...
Luxio. I don't like this card. I don't know why.
You don't like it? I actually kind of enjoy it.
I don't like it.
I like it.
It looks super fake, and I don't...
Yeah, you know.
Boom!
That's what I'm talking about! A Toxtricity...
We do not have this.
That is awesome!
That's a really cool card.
Look at the colors on that thing.
That's sweet.
Look at that fire!
That's
that is really
cool
so
card.
Cool looking.
We haven't pulled this at all, I don't think.
No, like, that texture on that card. Let me see that when you're
really
done.
That's really cool. Here you go.
The colors of this thing are so awesome. I'll tell you guys what. That's a good pull right there. Full art Toxtricity V.
Toxtricity.
Yeah, Teddy, it looks awesome.
That is really cool. I like the colors of it.
Yeah, seriously. The clouds, the purple and like blue clouds in the back.
Gargle.
Looks amazing. Carl.
Skyla.
Skyla. Doesn't Skyla have a full art in this set?
Arbok.
That's pretty cool.
Arakura.
I think she does.
Stuffle.
Oh, it's a pile of sand.
Pile of sand and a hollow Flapple.
I think Flapple. Skyla does have a full art. Let me look.
Does she?
I know. Oh, Sonya does.
Maybe that's who you're thinking of.
Milo? No, I don't think she does. No, I guess not.
Yeah,
maybe
I
it's the next one I'm thinking
really
of.
Really cool.
Maybe Skyla's in the next one. That I'm not
excited.
Sure.
That's...
We've got...
Shuckle.
I'm hoping Milo. By the time that... Oh, shoot.
Not too.
Oh, no, it's okay. These need to be... No,
Tone Edge.
No,
Impidimp.
By the time the next set comes out,
Bronzong,
I hope that we will be just as close being done with this set as we were with the base set Sword and Shield.
I hope so too.
Because base set Sword and Shield, like I said, when this came out, we only needed like 7 cards. So, you know, because we've had kind of a slow start already. But I'm hoping to just pull some fire. Uh-oh.
Thunder.
After this, so Thunder. Like she was saying earlier, that got me on the Hidden Fates. After this, we're going to go to Walmart, and we're going to go see if there's any Hidden Fates laying around.
Sandagast, Vulpix, Reverse Holo, Galarian Meowth.
Galarian Meowth.
A rare Alcremie.
Yeah, we're going to go in there and see what's on the shelves. But I really think that I'm going to buy those 20 tins of Hidden Fates, and then just like... Every stream
in
the stream with opening one pack. We were originally, when we first started, open up 3 packs of Hidden Fates at the end of each stream, but that's too much. And since they've kind of went out of print, I want to have enough that lasts me a while.
Hat Rim.
So I think we're just going to open up one from now on, but I think we're going to get back into doing that for you guys.
Surskit. Magikarp.
Because who doesn't love Hidden Fates?
First Holo Clefairy. And a holo Gyarados.
I love Gyarados.
I think it's a cool
Gyarados has been a great card since it came out in the base set. Also, that's one thing I want to do. I want to buy one base set. Like a base set Let's see. First edition. That's what I was looking for. Like a first edition base set pack and open it up on stream. Those are like $180 or something. $200 maybe.
Hat rim.
Each pack. But I want to do it. I want to open up one. Buy one and open it up for you guys on stream.
Raleigh Holly.
I think that would be so cool.
Another reverse holo Clefairy.
Oh, she's showing the code cards after each pack.
And a rare Glaren Berserker.
Yeah.
Yep, sure am. Somebody might be getting them too fast.
They're a bot scanners. What do you mean?
What's a bot scanner?
What is that? Well, yeah, what's that mean?
What's that? Because I have no idea what that means.
I don't know what that means.
Does that mean like there's people that are scamming the code cards before anyone can get them?
There's people in the stream that watch for those.
Capture Energy. Chitot. Dracloak. Grubbin. Wingull. I'm
trying to Naptine, get all these.
Barboach.
Yo, what do you mean?
Reverse Holo Scyther. And a rare Ninetales. I only have a couple packs left, people.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Oh, man. We don't have too many. Mm-mm. Let's see. Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean, so bot scanners?
What's a bot scanner? I don't know what that is.
What does that even mean?
Yeah, I don't know what that means. What's new with anyone?
Is there anything new with anyone?
Anybody done any fun... thing fun this weekend?
People make programs to scan your stream.
Oh.
For the code cards?
Binnacle Scyther.
Oh, but we give them for free anyway, so.
Wallaby, reverse rare Zamazenta. I don't know what I wanted to say.
Oh, yeah, good luck.
Vikavolt.
Yeah, this is why, that right there is why you don't buy code cards on the internet, though.
Yeah.
Why do you think no one's typing?
What do you mean?
Yeah. No, that's why you don't buy code cards on the internet. Because most of these codes are not even going to make it. There's people in the stream that check for those. And they're putting them in almost instantly. Yeah, instantly. Which means all the codes that he's selling to people are fake. So don't buy code cards on the internet. Do not do it. Yeah.
Tranquil. Medichan.
Hello, robot people. Please type. Man, not everyone has to type. We just kind of have a chill stream that people just watch. But yeah, don't buy code cards on the internet. Pretty much, I don't like to buy open stuff at all. Infinite. But
Shinx, Sandygast, Raleigh-Holly, First Holo Applin, and a Holo Stonjourner.
Yeah, basically just don't buy them on the
last
internet.
Last pack, guys.
Because most of these codes are being taken from other people anyways already. Which means if there's a bot scanner in here... That bot scanner is selling codes that aren't even going to work.
Your bot. I don't know what that
is. Yeah, she's going to scan your bot, buddy.
I don't know. Yeah, this is just a pretty chill stream.
But maybe next time we will wait. Maybe we'll wait for you guys. Yeah, his panties. Yeah, 100.
Yeah,
the undies.
100%. Skunk.
But maybe next time we'll just wait till the end. Full I don't heal. Know.
Phantom. Bronzor.
I don't know.
Toxel. Applin.
I don't play the online game, so.
Galarian Darumaka.
Can we get a hit for the last card, please?
Capacious Bucket.
Dang.
A rare Toxtricity.
We really, I tell you what, we pulled, four Ultra Rares, which wasn't great.
But.
Hey, is Forcified in the chat? We're ready to do the sub giveaway.
Where are you?
We're ready to do the sub giveaway. Open up another pack till he gets in here.
Okay.
Open up another pack. We'll keep going until he gets in here. We'll give him 5 minutes. If he's not here, we're going to the next person.
Uh-oh.
Is Forcified here? Yeah.
Forcified.
Bot scanners.
I've honestly never heard of that. I don't...
Brendan,
I'm also not
Brendan, get your bot scanner self in here. We need to do the giveaway.
Yeah, Brendan.
I'm starting to stopwatch. We're starting to stopwatch. You got 4 minutes now.
Sock, Grubbin.
Four minutes.
Surskit and a Garbodor.
Dang.
Rare.
I want to get a good hit like that. Toxtricity V.
I'm gonna just keep going.
Is DJ here?
DJ,
are you here? If Brendan's not here,
is anyone here?
So that we can get going in case he doesn't show up. Okay. Well, I texted him. He know he won. He knows
Brendan,
he
where
won.
Are you?
And he was here earlier. He was typing in chat.
Leave Fran alone and come
join the stream.
Join the stream.
Maybe he's the bot scanner.
Because you're just like your brother.
Brendan, quit bot scanning. Mom's here.
Verse Hollow Heatmore. And a Hollow Glaring Crystal.
The Frozmoth magic. I know. I'm waiting for it. I'm waiting for the Frozmoth magic. Yeah, he's got a couple minutes.
Brendan.
And then we're going to go on. Leave Fran alone. We're going to go on and give it to the next person. Because it goes, DJ won next. And then after that, it would have been Jaxel again. Then it was Teddy.
Ooh, fire. Sorry.
Fire. But fire is only good for hidden fates.
I still like it. Though.
Unless this has fire in it. Fire pole, which is a
Squabbit.
Water gold Frozmoth.
Snover.
Right.
Natu. Trubbish. Versus rare.
Aegislash.
Yeah, that word. Boom!
Hey, a Boltun. We didn't need it, but it is an ultra rare. It is an ultra rare, and you can't be upset with an ultra rare.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, leave Fran alone.
Yeah.
Just like Gary tells Jordan all the time to leave me alone.
That's not true. That's not true at all.
It is true.
It's not true! He's got 2 minutes. He's got 2 minutes to get here. And then we're going to the next one.
Get your poop in a group, buddy.
Yeah.
Get your poop in a group.
Get your undies out of a bunch. As Teddy would say. Nope, I just did that backwards. Shoot the boot, you guys. I just put the cards on the wrong stack.
You suck.
Gosh dang it. He's here.
Well, finally.
I said we're ready to do the giveaway. Yes.
Did you take long enough? He's finally here. What were you doing?
Oh, my Lord. Okay, so after
this
pack.
Barboach.
We're doing.
Boom.
Hey.
We don't have that.
No, we don't. Look at that. We're ending on an ultra rare. I'll take that. Okay. Okay. Sleeve that up. We're going to put. Give me all of these cards.
Give me it all.
Okay. And then you take. Here we go. Here we go. Get it together. Get it together. Okay. We're getting it together. All right. So you take that. We'll take these. Brendan. So we're doing a Sword and Shield giveaway tonight. Brendan, you know the rules. Give me a number between 1 and...
How many do you think we'll
say? 40. Let's go 40. Between 1 and 40. Right here.
1 and 40.
13. He wants 13. Let's go. Number 13. So hang on. Let me pull up the prices. This is Sword Shield base set. So, you can count out 13. I'm going to...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
let me get
11,
these
12,
the prices pulled
13.
Up. Because we're doing Sword and Shield giveaway tonight. So, okay. Here we go. Number 13. That was 13, right?
Yeah.
So, 13, Brendan, for your first card of the night, you have a
Wobbuffet
V. That card is worth, from TCGplayer.com, a Wobbuffet V is going to be way down here.
Right here.
Where?
Right there.
Wobbuffet is $1.84.
Do you want to stay or do you want to go?
$1.84. So the rules are, he gets this card if he wants to stay. If not, he can continue. The next card he pulls has to be higher in price than that one. So put that card up
there.
He said, go again. So Brendan has to beat on his next pull. He has to beat $1.84.
That's a little too much for me.
He went with number 29.
29.
So count out 29.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29.
Right there. 29.
Let's hope it's
okay.
Good.
So Brendan, for your second card of the night, hopefully you have a Delmise V. Okay, now let's look that up. Dandy. Is that worse?
It's not the full art, is it?
Nope, it's not. And look, it's $1.62.
Seriously?
That's such a bummer.
Sorry,
Brendan, you lose. We're moving on to the next one. DJ, are you here?
We're moving on.
He only got to two. We need to get to three. We have to get to at least three cards or something really good. DJ, are you here?
Is that what we're doing now? I don't remember. Is that the new...
Yeah, this is the sub giveaway. No. Okay. I was just saying that.
Just saying that? Okay.
Yeah. DJ.
DJ.
DJ. Pick a number. Give us a number. Come on. Big
Come
money,
on.
No whammies. That was a drum roll.
Was it?
That was a
terrible drum roll.
I'm not a drummer. I am not a drummer. Four. You stick to picking the cards out,
and I'll stick to not drumming.
Okay. DJ.
You declare a thumb war.
For your first card of the night, you have A. What that B? And we know that's $1.84 because Brendan already got it. Bam. Let's put that up there. $1.84.
Oh, from the bottom?
Well, sorry.
I'm sorry, DJ.
Lag.
Lagged. That sucks.
You already got a Wobbuffet V.
At least it's a low card.
All right.
Next time, I'll wait.
Yeah.
To do it until...
Yeah. So, do you want that or do you want to go again? You know you want to go again.
You
Come on. It's a Wobbuffet. It's $1.84. There's so many cards in here that will beat that. But there are a lot of cards that probably won't as well.
32 from the top.
All right. Okay. There we go. 32. $1.84 is what he's got to beat. Come on, let's get...
One,
so
two,
last week, Jaxel got the full art Marnie, which is like the third most expensive card of the set.
13, 14.
And it was a double for us, so we put it in the giveaway.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
All of these cards are ultra rares. Every single one of these are ultra rares. Is that 32?
That's 32.
Okay. Okay.
Ready?
Right. DJ, your second card of the night, you have a...
Snorlax V.
A Snorlax V. Now, that card is worth $2.10. So, that's a win. Do you want to keep it or continue? You have to beat $2.10 if you go again. $2.10. And if you tie, it's a win. You get... That's a free card. Ties, you win.
Okay.
So, as long as you get another Snorlax or something better, you win. Or you could just take these two cards right now, put them up at the top so we can see what he won.
Oh. Okay.
You've got to, yeah, keep them up there so they know what they want. Oh, he wants to go again. 25 from the top. Okay. 25 it is.
1, 2, 25. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9.
And then we're opening up this Hidden Fates Mew pack that's probably got a shiny Charizard. So I have three of them. I'm going for my fourth
one.
I'm trying to go for my fourth shiny Charizard.
Fourth.
Okay, DJ, your third card of the night. Hopefully it beats it. We have a...
Ooh.
Yes! A hyper rare Snorlax VMAX. There's no way he's going to continue. That card is worth... it's going to be way up here. Right here.
$18.79.
Yeah.
That's pretty
Here you go.
Awesome.
I'll go ahead and type it in chat. It's $18.79.
I think that's a good...
A hyper rare Snorlax VMAX. That's what he wins.
Nice. I like this card.
That's a beautiful card.
It's pretty.
That's literally one of my favorite cards. Yeah, that's literally one of my favorite cards. So the
nice
last
job,
two weekends for these sub giveaways have been fire. Hyper Rare, Snorlax VMAX. Last weekend was
the
Full Art Marnie.
That was insane.
This is crazy. Your guys' luck has been insane.
Hey guys, don't forget, if you want to buy into the break, we still have like...
We have nine spots. Teddy's the only one that bought in. Teddy's the only one that bought in. There's a website. The website, it's like right up there. There it is. There's the website right there. You got to click that link if you want into the break.
Yeah.
And here's the booster box that we're going to do.
Yeah.
So one spot gets you an energy, and whatever we pull from this booster box, from the energy you get all the cards.
Yeah.
So like if you would have pulled colorless, you would have got this card, because that's colorless energy right up there in the top right, and that other Snorlax. So go to that website. Teddy needs some help so we can get this done. We're going to stream again tomorrow on Sunday because we couldn't on Friday.
On Friday.
So tomorrow we're streaming. It's the follower giveaway. 6 o'clock. Yes, I know. It's late Sunday. Everyone's, you know, asleep and doing all some other stuff because you guys are old and everything like that. But you know what? Just get here.
Dang.
Okay, so let's do this. Here we go. Here is this Hidden Fates pack. You take this.
Take it.
You take that. I'm going to take these. Let me sleeve these. Let me give me three of those hard plastic sleeves. Here we go. I'm putting the cards in these hard plastic sleeves that you want.
You want me to open this?
DJ, yes.
Okay.
Yes, you guys. This is the last pack. Wait, hang on real quick. This is the last pack of the night. Can we get some last pack magic, please?
Last
in the chat.
Pack magic.
Last pack magic. I want to pull fire from this Hidden Fates pack. Last pack magic in the chat right now.
Last pack magic.
We need so much luck, you guys.
We do.
I just want something really good. All right, show the code card.
Code. There better not be any robots in here.
Yeah.
Scamming people.
You robot scammers. You scamming scanners. Robots.
You...
Gosh dang it.
Can't be trusted.
Right. Instead of having robots that can build cars and stuff, we have robots that scan
codes
for Pokemon.
Losers.
What are we doing with our lives, you guys?
Apparently nothing. Do you want me to start? Yeah.
Okay. Hang on. Well, let's all guess the energy. Let's guess the energy. We don't do that. I'm going with straight up lightning. Lightning energy. Can we get anything else in there?
Water.
Water? You want water? Anybody else want to guess that energy?
Guess it.
Let's see what we can get.
Anybody.
Let's wait. Dirt. That's not an energy, but I like it. Not one. We'll go with the closest to that, and that would be fighting. So, Nipster says fighting.
How do you get fighting from dirt?
Because dirt's brown and fighting is brown. The energy's brown. What would you say it? Okay.
Okay. No, I get you.
Mom says fairy. I like that. Okay. What? Dirt. Okay. What would you say? Dirt.
Know.
Dirt most closely resembles what energy? Anyone else? Water. That'd be mud. Psychic. All right, so we got water, fairy, psychic, lightning, and Paige's water. Go. What is it?
Ready?
Yep.
Fire.
Ooh, it's a fire. Dirt is fighting. Okay, guys. Hey, every single shiny Charizard we've pulled has been from a fire pack.
Guys, if we get Jordan will scream like a little girl.
No, I won't. I'm going to hold it in.
And running around like a crazy person because that's what he always does.
No.
Isn't there an earth power?
No.
I don't know.
There's leaf. Leaf
Eevee.
Is close. Yeah.
Pikachu.
Oh, just a Mew. But what's in the back? We see something else back there. A day.
Hey,
look
it's
at that.
Charizard, but not
Charizard GX.
One.
You forgot to flip the other two.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, we
I
always
forgot.
Flip them.
I forgot.
That's
it's
okay.
Been a while, you know, whatever.
We did get ultra rare, and it was a Charizard. How's the centering on that? It's bad. So these Charizards are still like a $4 card.
It's bad.
Yeah, these Charizards are still like a $4 card.
Horrible.
And it's different than the promo. That's not the promo. So the promo you can see is in the back here. And these are different. So that's actually a good pull.
Yeah.
We did pull something on our last pack of the night. I'll take it, you guys.
Yeah.
So tomorrow, 6 o'clock, we're going to Walmart to search for Hidden Fates. Right now. We're literally going to leave and go search for Hidden Fates. You guys are awesome. Let's try to get that. If you guys want a spot in the break, go to that website.
Yes.
Tomorrow's the follower giveaway. If you want to be here for the follower giveaway, hit that follow button. It's down there at the bottom. Could be up the top. I don't know. It depends if you're on the phone or not.
It's right there.
We love you guys.
You guys are
awesome. Stay awesome.
Have a good rest of
and,
your night.
Yeah,
and
we'll
see
you guys tomorrow.
Church on Sunday, I'll be waiting. I never met you, but I know you're out there.
If I cross the oceans, would you be there?
A stranger's eyes that some